Greetings to all of my faceless followers and those soon to become. Welcome back to my news network. While you've been staying indoors, enjoying your peaceful homes and lives, blissfully unaware of the impending dismantlement of your fragile society, we've been busy building and planning in preparation for the colossal takeover of this pathetic world. My faceless minions of Emersfall will be enlightening you with the events that have been unfolding during your feeble obliviousness.
So here we are, back again at the Nias News Network.
Yeah, we just can't seem to escape this place.
So we've been slaving away quite literally over these last few months, and here's a recap of what transpired.
Hit it!
It's just the hit it thing.
It's just me on hit it, and then there's gonna be content, and then this might just be audio with content. I don't know, so we should probably shoot it.
First Canny Music Fest 2018 was a massive success with an attendance of Jesus ballsack.
Try it again.
First Canny Music Fest 2018 was a massive success with an attendance just shy of 500 bodies. People. People.
People.
Yeah, people. Thanks to everyone who made Canny Music Fest 2018 possible. Head on over to Canny Music Fest's Facebook page to tell them what you want for 2019. Wes?
We did a double release on Halloween, and you can check out our melody on our cover of Limp Bizkit's My Way single. Yeah, this time I'ma let it all come out. This time I'ma stand up and shout.
I'ma do things my way. It's my way or the highway. Yeah, look, I got the fish. Ooh, you got a gun.
Oh,
I got a fish,
shoot it up, bro.
Aw.
Yay, ready. Oh.
Also, our Halloween double release includes our latest track, A Portrait of Agony, featuring our Lord and Savior, Dr. Nias. And back to you, Wes.
Holy shit!
Holy what? What?
Anyway, no.
What?
And moving on, I'd like to take the time to mention our wholesome, festive, fun, and family-friendly rendition of the famous Christmas carol, Silent Night, featuring none other than Ryan Hoke of Candlelight Red.
Jameson, man. You want a little something? Aw. Blast Beat Network team, which features pages such as Metal Injection, has had a promo palooza for unsigned bands. Embers Fall has jumped in the opportunity, and you can all find our advertisement featuring, you know, the handsome Dr. Nice, of course, on Blast Beat Network's pages. We're happy to announce that we'll be recording our second full-length record, The Faces LP, over the next few months. The Faces LP features the nefarious Dr. Nias and his reign of terror as he transforms everyday people like you and me into his Faces army.
Be sure to click the Spotify link below and add us to your favorite Spotify playlist.
Yes, thank you for supporting us. And remember,
obey, kill, consume. And all hail me. I'm on rates now?
Yep.
I don't believe you. Actually, wait, what are we doing? Someone gonna help me with my head?
You can't operate.
I have a fish.
Fish?
Fishy fish, fish swim, fishes swim. Oh, what about my face? Is my mask okay? What about my hair?
Makeup.
Oh, I fixed my tie. It looks good. Yeah, I know I look good. Oh, cut that out. Can we cut that out? Yeah, okay.
Hold on. Get that Christmas hat.
It's not Christmas, but it is quite stylish. I shall wear it. I'm feeling festive. The Human Torch was the night of bank loan.
Here it goes.
Could someone throw me my coffee mug?
Oh, dude, slide it across.
You over there, my coffee mug, please. You didn't even get close enough, a little farther. That's right. No mouth hole. Oh, design flaw. How dare you? You're fired! Cut.